We get these questions a lot from the enterprising young.
It's a very intelligent question. You look at some old guy who's rich and you ask, "How can I become like you, except faster?"